I've been here for a little while, and when I first got here, I thought the bus prices were too high anyway. But now that they're growing up, you can't really afford to take a bus to your doctor's appointments or get a meds, especially when you're on fixed income. I definitely think of different transportation than riding the bus.
Thank you.